flavors, spices, the energy of the kitchen. I'm swept up every day, and yet I'm not fully there. I still remember her brimming eyes as she made my special dish. My food shouldn't be just about the ingredients. Like hers was never about what she put in it. It's simple. It's no nonsense. My food should make her proud. It should let me grow. I am a Gen N guy. I choose to be true to myself.